This is going to be an amazing little navy. I'm going to raise the tax rate a bit. And, got one infantry unit, so there. That'll make this a functional military unit. It won't be great for big battles, but if any rebels pop up or if anybody starts any shit, tries to land on us, we'll be set. How's Salami doing? Ah, good. We've got our little thing there. Now we can build a port. Sewage, farms, market, walls, roads, mine. Yes, money. Cool, a gold mine. Awesome. Alright. Yeah, let's go finish scouting up here. Okay, so that's still held by rebels. That would be a very nice town to have. Oh, God. Oh, that's only two units of hoplites. That would be a very, very, very nice town to have. That'd be another thorn in the Broody Eyes side. Maybe I can swing up an army from Sparta, go up here and take Byzantium. I won't get there before the Broody Eye do. They've got it. I gotta get Capua's new general. Get over there! Get over there! Reverse scorpion. I need to build a watchtower on Palma. Go build me a tower somewhere. Somewhere. Publius the Means just wandering around the town. Wandering around the whole fucking place. Okay, we can't build a watchtower there. Fantastico! Let's see if we can build a spy. Fantastico! Okay, too bad we don't have any rebels hanging out for me to go send our assassins to practice on. Let's call it a day. Man, they are really fucking gunning it at Carthage. Let's check the newspapers. Alice the Dude is now the Aedile, responsible for maintenance and public order. It's a good thing he's not responsible for moral shit.
Yes, Captain! Fleet ready!
Yes, you are Capua's new man. Look at that! Instant happy. And we need to find a home for you. Someplace that Masana doesn't have a general. Yeah, I guess we'll move him to Masana. Yes, Captain. Automar. Oh. Got our unit of dogs done here. That'll take one turn. One turn. These are a turn each, right? Yeah, so three more turns and that army will be at full strength.
Ready to sail.
These guys are fucking crushers. You know what? Go get yourself some kills, guys. Yeah. Boom, smashy, smashy.
Victory!
Victory! Get some EXP. And we'll probably go kill them off. In a little bit. I know this is sort of a boring segment. We haven't got a lot of stuff going on, but we really need to prepare properly for this next situation. This is going to be one of the two fleets I use to transport troops to Lipsis Magnus, or whatever the hell that Carthaginian joint is. And another turn bites the dust. Just breezing through the timeline here. Oh, the guy at Corrales is going to die any minute now. Probably this turn. He's our faction leader, I think. Yeah, look, the Broody Eye are totally marching there. Let's see here. Who died? What happened? Mr. Anus has got a Master Smith now, and Placus Hostilius has a foreign hostage. What? Oh. He just captured someone from Tenaeus. The man is hostage to another's good behavior, but favored thanks to his own skill and good conduct. Okay, whatever. Nothing important is going on. Except step, the Macedonians are about to be squished off the face of the planet. I think that's their, yeah, that's their last. Yeah. They're about to be obliterated. Fare thee well. Alexander the Mediocre, I think it's safe to say. This will severely restrict their movement, but it will allow them to attack the continent on the same turn that they land, which is unbelievably sexy. Okay, drop him off here. Admiral Sex. Sexorator. What? Did this... Why can this naval unit move on land? Why is there bubble on land? Okay, there. Gone sane again. I'm not sure what was going on there, but okay. We are gonna have a fucking fight on our hands. Yeah, I really wish the Julii were not doing quite as well as they are. They're going to be a fucking handful. And the Brutii, too. They've got a shitload of stuff that I don't want them to have. Okay. Ah, yes. Look. More rebels for us to kill. Good practice. Thanks, guys. You can hose off now. Still a two-star admiral. Oops. I don't need any peasants. Alrighty. Everything looks good over here. We've got this joint. Oh, yes! Port. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. Trade everywhere. Trade up the butt. Alright, so we should have only two more turns of waiting for this army, and our navy has arrived. Our secondary navy will be arriving soon. After this turn, I can disembark them. Look at that. Boom, boom, boom. Dangerous men. That is what they are. Dangerous men. Carthage moved an army somewhere. A city grows. Capua. Oh, that's an interesting one. Build some ooh, quinquiremes. That is sweet. I know we've already got this place pretty well navally dominated, but I just want to carry on with that as much as I can. Okay. Ready to fail. Just one more unit, and then hey, over here you got. Still stupid over there. I'm tempted to go and drop off my agent army. Yeah, I'm gonna have them dropped off by this navy down here. And then I'll have this navy, which is bigger and stronger and meaner, pick up the army and then deliver them behind. I'm gonna go ahead and leave the rest of this shit over here on autopilot. I'm pretty sure it's taken care of, and I'm just gonna focus on Carthage now. I'm gonna burn through turns and get some fucking fighting going on. Ooh, did they take Bilazora? I don't see it on the map. Looks like it's still Macedonian. Nope, they didn't take it. Man, the Brutii are full of fail. Hurry, hurry, hurry. No more moves, sir. Blah, 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 blah. Bingo! Now that's an army. Wait a second, we don't need three units of war dogs. That's not right. Can we get any interesting... Yeah, we'll take him. That's sort of pointless, but okay. Ready to sail. Aye, aye, Captain. Any of you guys move? Bust a move? Alright, spy. Assassin ready. Excellent. Let's go assassinate that guy. He's the better assassin. They both suck. Sassy man ready. Ooh. We'll get some sabotage practicing first. Oh, that ought to fuck him up. Sabotage the temple.
Burn it to the ground.
Eh?
Death approaches.
Squabble torch?